Since we just discussed application domain, machine domain, and specification, let's make sure that these concepts are well understood. To do that, I'm going to use a quiz, and I would like for you to refer to the figure that we just discussed, that I'm also reproducing here on a smaller scale on the right. And referring to that figure, you should indicate for each of the items that I'm going to show you here shortly, whether they belong to the machine domain. In this case, you're going to put a 1 next to the item. The application domain, in this case, you should put a 2, or their intersection. And in this case, you should put a 3. So this is the list of items. So let me read it. An algorithm sorts a list of books in alphabetical order by the first author's name. A notification of the arrival of a message appears on a smartwatch. An employee wants to organize a meeting with a set of colleagues. And finally, a user clicks a link on a web page. So again, put 1, 2, or 3 here in these slots, depending on whether you think that these items belong to the machine domain, the application domain, or their intersection. So the specification here.